Hello friends, welcome back. Thank you for your support. Today's video is preparing moong dal sprouted salad. Very healthy. Check out the description box for more information about this video. To prepare moong dal sprouted recipe, here I am using 1 small cup of moong dal which is already sprouted, the carrot ready to grate, 2 cucumber, tomato, lemon of 1 onion. So now let's go for a preparation. Add tablespoon of olive oil to the pan. You can add 1 or 2 tablespoon of onion, then you can add moong dal sprouted. So sprinkle some pepper and salt. You can keep completely low flame, fry it for 1 minute. So friends, here we are not cooking moong dal sprouted for more time, and also we don't want to lose the nutrition's value of this moong dal sprout. Just slightly fry it for maximum 1 minute, then you can keep it aside, let it cool down. Next, let's go for a cuttings. You can cut onion like slice, then tomatoes, cucumbers, then we gonna grate the carrot. Add everything to 1 bowl, then we gonna mix. Friends, here this way of preparing salad before lunch or dinner is very important, because we always consume Indian foods with so much of oils, masalas, powders. So it is highly recommended to eat this way of simple salads at home before food. So it will increase our digestion, and also salads eating is considered is highly fiber food, which helps to reduce the bad cholesterol and also constipation. So do try this way of salad. It is very easy and also simple way, can be prepared very easily. So once your cuttings are done, you can add olive oil as much you want. So here in place of olive oil, you can go for a wood press very healthy oil like coconut or peanuts oil you can consider. Then you can sprinkle some salt and pepper, squeeze the lemon, mix it well once. So when you add lemon squeeze or lemon juice to the salad, eat immediately. If not, it gives more sour taste, or sometimes it may go for a bitter taste as well. Then you can add moong dal sprouted. It's already cool. Mix it well. Serve in the bowl or plate. Enjoy the salad before the food. Friends, if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel. And also share the video with your friends and family members. Let's check out today's motivation. The purpose of our life is to be happy and also healthy. I hope you will like this video. Thank you. See you again in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.